To prove that I can hack with admin scripts, I will hack an actual Brookhaven server. Believe me now.